I think that could fit quite well to the canter period, because it suddenly enhances the rhythm with the gong there, slowing the rhythm down, which is happening in the canter period anyway.